We all know and love Ravel's Concerto in G, especially the second movement, but I bet you've never heard it like this before.